Are you really still here watching that YouTube kid slop? Man, I really thought people would have better taste nowadays. Maybe you could waste your time doing something more mature, like taxes. But I know you won't. Fuming, buddy. What's got you raging, dude? Did something piss you off? You better learn to cope soon. This place eats jokes for breakfast. You'll need some thicker skin. Cause if you're angry now, imagine how you'll feel when you check your bedroom and it's crawling with snakes. With every step you take, some face full of rakes. When even seeds are threatening a certain sound, your entertainment, who even needs a clown?
Don't you have any other way of entertaining yourself that doesn't involve torturing people?
No. Please give me a second, so let me get this straight. The mini jester thinks there's a solution to our fate. Wait, wait, let's hear her out. Got nothing here but time. Just let us in on what will save us here. We miss a sign. You hear that, audience? You're in for a show. We're breaking numbers, but we're suffering though. And as you chuckle on your side of the screen, I think I'll join you giving up, I believe. What is it? Are you crying from the chat to the side? Can't handle snide comments looking too confiding, ragged, but good luck with that to you. I'm giving gold to those misfortunate enough to end up in a circus from the rent.
Your stupid boombox is busted.